I'm sorry. I thought you were in the other room.
Here this morning to,
Well, I guess I better hurry up.
I thought you were Jackson.
Yes, I could tell.
I...
And I'm Martha Baring. Welcome to Kill Roland. And where is that son of mine?
Yeah, so would I.
And I'll look forward to seeing a lot less of you downstairs. Well, of course, I mean, if you have to go, you have to go, but I just thought maybe, well, never mind. I just...
You get cold in that freezing old church. Broken.
It's an old cat.
I have it fixed. Who are these people? Are they your parents? And where are they this Christmas? I am sorry, I didn't know.
Okay, you can stop talking. Mom, does everyone think I'm moving in? Or is Madge just a trial balloon?
I didn't really tell her that, but I guess my hopes were showing.
Look,
think about that job as if you loved it. Deal away my baby boy. Well, now, why can't you just be sensible? Bread and shovel horseshit. I'm sorry, sweetheart. Let's not let Madge spoil our Christmas.
Love me?
Oh, I love you, dear. I'll love you till China and Africa meet.
And the river jumps over the mountain.
And the salmon sing in the street. That's you. I'd say it was a triumph. Here's to you, my darlings. I had it fixed.
Oh, my God.
Well, will you go on, then? Just go on.
Bye, Mom.
She's pregnant, isn't she? Mothers know these things. Where is she? Is she there?
Herself.
Alice! What a surprise! I just didn't think you could make it. Oh!
Oh, darling, I'm so sorry. Jackson, it's a developer. You know, golf course and houses. Kilronan. Country club and estates. Can you imagine? It was a going concern. The oldest horse farm in the county. Well, I don't know. I've never been anywhere else. Look, Jackson. I can't run that place. And if you can't help, then you've got to let me sell it. I'm gonna get the coffee.
Here.
I mean, every woman is different, but... Hell, I don't know how to say this.
Oh.
But, you know, sometimes during a pregnancy, turn around. Love can be uncomfortable. Physically, emotionally, too. I just think maybe, you know, you could keep your distance a little, you know what I mean?
Mom, you mind your own business.
It makes them bleed to death. It's painless, but it does leave a lot of bodies around.
I feel so.
Your muscles ache, and your skin is so sensitive. And your mind. That just goes haywire, doesn't it?
Yeah.
are a lovely, lovely young woman. My husband was devoted to me. But while I was carrying Jackson, Dr. Hill tomorrow.
Oh, Martha, please. You know I don't want an amio.
Helen, Jackson was not my first pregnancy. Abnormalities. It was the right thing to do. But I had to terminate that pregnancy. I tried to wake him, but he's out cold. Farm work will do that to you. Oh, honey. Now, you two aren't having any problems, are you? He's not the only one. But then, Jackson and I have always had each other to lean on, thank God. Well, I don't have to tell you what it's like to lose someone you love. Amen.
I'm gonna go say hello.
No, I forbid it. She's just a crazy old woman. I don't think she... Helen! My dear.
Your grandmother, she wants to see you.
Can we just go to sleep? We'll talk about it in the morning.
Okay. Where is she? Yes. Who pays your bills here, Alice? Is it cheap here? So much for a mother to ask. Answer. Stay away from my boy. I'll take that as a yes. She wants a little more time. She says it helps her joints. Make it 10. You mean we're ready to sell?
I'm not blaming you. I'm not blaming anyone. I love her. She's my wife. I want her to be happy.
Things have been tense between Helen and me. But I want you to know that it's been all my fault. It's hard for two women to share the same household. I can see that my ways bother her, and I'm truly sorry about that. Your first responsibility is to her. She's a wonderful, wonderful girl, and I love her. What? Oh, are you surprised, your old mother? That wife of yours needs to go. Where she belongs.
It's not like when you and I had our babies, Martha.
Can you believe I'm going to be a grandmother?
No, I can't.
Tell me. Is it a boy, or is it a girl? More than 3 hours away, and you want to get there before dinner. Come on, you lovebirds. He's already in the van. Oh, won't be long before this place is everything it ever was. Gil Ronan rises again. I was just remembering when I had Jackson. Oh, I thought that pain was just gonna rip me in half. Oh, honey. Here. Let me get you some. Go on. Take it. Go on. That baby needs all the rest he can get. And the women neighbors will give him a name. A son is born to you. To you. girl, you. You found me. Well, there's just no stopping you, is there? It was my surprise for you, honey, to see. And then I was gonna... But I just thought the presentation would be so vivid. Helen, are you all right? All right. All right, I'll be right back. Oh, the pain is terrible, isn't it? Darling, I can... Oh, I wish I could. Believe me, I wish I could give you something, but... I can't. You just have to go through it. And then you will never, ever forget what your child means to you. Well,
hello? I was hoping it was you.
Boy. Oh. Mama's gonna get you. Oh. Of course, you won't remember it that way, will you? You'd be proud. It's a boy, you see, I knew.
And I just got obsessed with finding one of these things and burying it.
What are you doing? Why are you doing this? Trying to tear my family apart.
Because he finds out and is gonna leave her.
Alice told you that, didn't she?
That's a lie. No.
I did it all for you.
You did this. You got yourself pregnant!
You know what you're after?
My boy!
You want to take everything I have and... She wants